What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to troubleshoot and fix common Wi-Fi issues on Mac OS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Wi-Fi icon in your menu bar. Next, click on Wi-Fi Settings, which will launch your system settings. Depending on which macOS version you are using, these settings might look a bit different on your Mac. You should see a list of available or previously joined Wi-Fi networks. Select details for the Wi-Fi connection you are having issues with. In case it's not showing up in this list, then navigate to your advanced Wi-Fi settings, which will show you a list of all known networks. Make sure that auto join is enabled and proceed to remove the Wi-Fi network from the list of known networks. Alternatively, select Forget this network. This will allow you to reconnect to the same Wi-Fi connection and can in a lot of cases already fix Wi-Fi connection issues. In case the problem persists, then navigate to the network section of your Mac settings. Proceed to disable any VPN connection that could be running on your Mac. VPNs can be very valuable, but they can also prevent you from having a stable Wi-Fi connection. Below, disable your firewall too for now to see if it's preventing you from connecting to the internet correctly. In some cases, app limits or content and privacy restrictions can hinder you from using a browser or your Wi-Fi connection. While still in your settings, navigate to the screen time section. Here, you should first of all make sure that there is no limit for using a browser on your Mac by disabling any app limits on your Mac. Under Content and Privacy, proceed to disable restrictions to see if this helps with your network connection. If you are able to connect to your router, but you experience a bad network connection, then open up your browser of choice and navigate to speedtest.net or fast.com. Both sites allow you to test your average upload and download speed, as well as your server latency. Make sure that you have a stable download speed and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. The server you are trying to connect to might be offline for maintenance or some other reason. You should check if you can access the website or service using another device and network connection. This will help you determine if the Wi-Fi issues are related to your network connection, Mac, or if it's simply a server-related issue. If the problem persists, then open up your Spotlight search and look up Wireless Diagnostics. The Wireless Diagnostics will allow you to test changes and apply some network settings to fix any potential network issues. Click on Continue and wait a moment for the diagnostics result. You might be prompted to restart your router and the connection process. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then make sure that there is currently no problem with your local ISP, such as roadworks, which could temporarily disable your network connection. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.